Hi everyone. Welcome to our channel. Today, we will guide you through downloading WhatsApp for desktop without using the Microsoft Store. We understand that some of you might prefer an alternative installation method, or perhaps you're using a version of Windows that lacks access to the Microsoft Store. Now, let's get started. Step 1. Access our official Windows site. Start by launching Google Chrome, navigate to the Search tab, enter the URL for our official Windows site, and press Enter to visit the page. Step 2. Locate WhatsApp Desktop. In the search bar of the webpage, input WhatsApp Desktop and press Enter. You'll be directed to the download page where a prominent green download button will be displayed. Click this button to initiate the download of the WhatsApp Desktop installer, which is an executable file tailored for Windows systems. Step 3. Execute the installer. After the download, proceed to the location of the saved file, typically the downloads folder unless an alternative path was selected. Locate the downloaded .exe file and execute it with a double click to commence the setup. Step 4. Installation guidance. The installation wizard will launch and display a series of instructions. Follow these steps carefully by agreeing to the license terms, choosing an install location, and confirming the installation. Step 5. Installation completion. The installer will then finalize the installation of WhatsApp Desktop on your PC. Wait for this process to complete, which might take a short time, and watch for a notification indicating the successful installation of the program. Step 6. Open WhatsApp Desktop. To open WhatsApp Desktop, search for it in the Start menu or double-click the WhatsApp icon on your desktop. Should one have been created, launching the application, it will prompt you to link your mobile WhatsApp account by scanning a QR code. Step 7. Sync your mobile device. Finally, to sync WhatsApp on your mobile with the desktop edition, open the WhatsApp application on your phone, navigate to settings greater than WhatsApp web/desktop, and scan the QR code displayed on your computer screen to establish a connection. And that's it. You've successfully downloaded and installed WhatsApp for desktop without using the Microsoft Store. Now you can enjoy messaging and calling your contacts directly from your computer. I trust this tutorial has served you well. Should you have any inquiries or need additional support, feel free to drop a comment below. If you found this guide valuable, please do show your appreciation with a thumbs up and consider subscribing to our channel for more handy tutorials. Looking forward to seeing you in our upcoming videos.